The Cheyenne Show. Starring Clint Walker as Cheyenne. Will Hutchins as Sugarfoot. And Ty Harden as Bronco. Produced by Warner Brothers.
Surfside 6.
What's that?
Surfside 6.
An address?
Surfside 6.
Where is it?
In Miami Beach.
Surfside 6.
Starring Troy Donahue.
Surfside 6.
Van Williams.
Surfside 6.
Lee Patterson.
In Miami Beach.
Co-starring Diane McBain. Margarita Sierra.
James A. Michener's Adventures in Paradise. Starring Gardner McKay as Adam Troy, with James Holden as Clay Baker, George Tobias as Penrose. A Whale of a Tale. Guest stars, Juliet Prowse, Reese Williams, Cal Boulder.
One of these men flew a fully loaded communist airliner through the Iron Curtain to freedom. What is your name, please?
My name is Miroslav Slovak.
My name is Miroslav Slovak.
My name is Miroslav Slovak.
Two of these people are imposters. Only one is the real Miroslav Slovak and is the only one sworn to tell the truth. Now, here's our host, Bud Collier.
Thank you very much. Welcome once again to The Tell the Truth, brought to you this week by Helene Curtis, makers of fine beauty products, creators of Enden Dandruff Treatment Shampoo, and Tender Touch Dry Skin Bath Oil. Now may I introduce our panel. First, Mr. Tom Poston. Second, and we're mighty glad to have her back, Miss Kitty Carlisle. Then Mr. Don Amici. And finally, Miss Polly Bergen.
Pete and Gladys. Harry Morgan, Carol Williams, and co-starring Verna Felton.
Up, Buddy. Starring Dora Morandi as Iris, Enid Markey as Violet, and Frank Aletta as Buddy.
Show, starring Andy Griffith, with Ronnie Howard, also starring Don Knotts.
Help, I'm begging you, don't make me go to Dr. Blair. I see. Thank you. That's very kind of you.
What's very kind of him?
He says when I finish with Dr. Blair, he'd like to check with me. Says he'd like to make my dentures.
Well, that's toothpiz.
Well, they gotta be cleaned, and now. Miss Hale, if I'm not back in an hour, notify my next of kin, Gina Lola Brigida.
How do you spell it?
L-O-L-L-I-L.
Let me call your mother.
M-O-T-H-E-R.
Goodbye, Doctor.
Goodbye, Miss Hale.
Senator Johnson, face the nation. You're about to see the Democratic vice presidential candidate, Senator Lyndon B. Johnson of Texas, face the nation in a spontaneous and unrehearsed interview with veteran correspondents from the nation's press. Peter Lisagor, chief of the National Bureau of the Chicago Daily News, and William S. White, nationally syndicated columnist. Now, here's the moderator of Face the Nation, CBS News correspondent, Stuart Novins.
Hollywood, the Barbara Stanwyck Show.
Good evening. Tonight, your gas company playhouse brings you a drama of a widow of the Old West. Marry in haste, repent in leisure has been her story. And then to provide a home for her son, she marries again with unexpected and dramatic results. Charles Bickford is our guest star in the teleplay by Margaret Fitz from a story by Al C. Ward, directed by Jacques Tourneur. In just 60 seconds, the first act of Ironbark's Bride.
Tonight, coming to you from the Hollywood Legion Lanes for television's biggest sports jackpot, $30,000. In the first match, Al Thompson meets Fred Lenny. The winner to challenge the King of the Hill, Jim St. John. You'll also be seeing one of Hollywood's most glamorous movie stars roll a ball for her favorite charity. It's Jackpot Bowling, starring Milton Berle, and brought to you by Miracle Mile Phillips.
the best-selling cigars in the USA. Featuring Miracle Mild Philly Cheroots. Slick on the draw and about as big as your trigger finger. And by Brunswick, the number one name in bowling. Now, here he is, your host, Milton Berle.
Thank you, and good evening. Before I go any further, will everyone in the audience please shake hands with the person sitting next to you? Please do that, will you? Come on, that's it. Thank you. I'll tell you why I asked you to do that. There's a woman in the first row who wanted to get rid of some peanut shells. What an audience. You know, I can see this is going to be one of those good nights. So, good night.